you should be acting like a VIP.
So what does that mean?
Well, I've found that there's three elements of well-being. There's vitality, which is our physical health. There's intimacy, which is our emotional health. And there's prosperity, which is our contribution. This can be through our work, through our charity, through our wider work in the community. And here's the thing. Think of it as three cups of water. And it's like it's being in the sun, and it's always eroding. And so what a VIP does is top up each of those components every day. So take time for a walk to top up your vitality element. Reach out to a friend, and that tops up your emotional stuff. Or have a coffee with a work colleague. And from a prosperity point of view, be generous, be kind, make a contribution to someone else. In our interest to act like a VIP and to make sure each of those three cups of well-being are topped up all the time. Be caring, be helpful, and go for the growth zone.